goodbye. Johnny and Tim are like brothers.
He always puts 100% into characters.
The coolest and most humble guys I've literally ever met.
Perfect marriage.
They share so much in common. They get each other.
Johnny and Tim have worked together for so long, it just makes it easier from the get-go.
The moral of the story is when Tim Burton asks you to do a film, do it.
You're terribly late, you know. Naughty.
Hear me, future dweller. What is the year?
1972.
The thing about Tim Burton movies is they're just not like anyone else's.
A woman doctor. What an age this is.
Is he for real?
This is a case where he kind of came to me.
I'm always ecstatic when Tim calls. Only this time I called him and said, Tim, we should do a vampire movie together.
You two again.
I think that this movie is like the pinnacle of the Johnny Depp, Tim Burton movies that they've made together.
Just, it's magic on screen.
Are you stoned or something?
They tried stoning me, my dear. It did not work.
Always something unexpected.
You never anticipate what's going to come out of Tim's head.
They have not aged a day.
Nor Johnny, frankly.
True artist in every sense of the word.
They're very good friends. They're an incredible combination of talent.
Uncanny, is it not?
What the hell is this?
I'm a vampire, madam.
Yeah. Let's just try it.
He had great ideas, really fun to work with, and really surprised me every day.
I think it's probably the most fun I've seen Tim have on a set, you know.
He was great.
I guess the only thing missing is Alice Cooper.
Indeed.
No more, Mr. Nice.
Go watch the Cooper Woman.
Somebody's got to do it, right?